We begin in the name of God, the most merciful and compassionate. Alhamdulillah, praise you to Almighty Allah. Alhamdulillah, lazi hadana li hadha wa ma kunna linahtadiya lawla an hadana Allah. Praise be to Almighty God who has guided us to this gathering, and this could not have been possible had it not been for His guidance. Allah says in the Quran, wa qala rabbakum aduni astajib lakum. He said, O my servants, you call upon me and I will answer your prayer. Let us pray. Almighty Allah, Lord and Master of our life, through thy benevolent grace and mercy, we have assembled here this morning in the spirit of joy and happiness to express our thankfulness and seek thy blessings as we offer prayers in this very important session. O Allah, in your word, you have given us a vision of that perfect world. Lead us from hate to love and from violence to peace, from fear to trust and from despair to hope. Enable us to eliminate poverty, prejudice, and oppression so that peace may prevail with righteousness and justice with order. And help us to make our community, our county, a meeting ground of cultures and races where women and men of different talents may find in each other the fulfillment of their common humanity. We beseech thy help, O Allah, to promote the noble objective of the county government and seek thy righteousness in all that who will serve and benefit from thy assistance. Grant them patience, understanding, vision, and courage needed for the task that lies ahead. O Lord, we ask that you accept our prayer. Amen.